I finally got to watch Arrival, and it's really good. Sci-fi productions so rarely take the risk of doing something that relies solely on its concept, without resorting to action or sensuality to spice up the story. The vast majority of this movie's drama is simply derived from the anxiety of not being able to understand the motives or the language of aliens that come to Earth. It's very unlikely that first contact with an alien species would give us any kind of common ground. They wouldn't look like us, they wouldn't talk like us, and they wouldn't necessarily even perceive the universe the same way that we do. Arrival depicts all of this perfectly. For instance, the alien ship doesn't look like it has any sort of technology. It just is. We can only make vague, somewhat preschool-like observations about it. It's kinda round, oblong, it's black. The interior of the ship has no displays or text or crew accommodations, and by removing any sort of common ground we as observers tend to have with fictional aliens, we're left feeling mystified and disoriented. That way, we can vicariously get a glimpse into what real first contact might be like. See, the aliens might look at their ship and this might be a complex shape to them with lots of nuance and easily recognized features. Or the aliens might have entirely different means of survival, and if we knew and understood their physiology as well as we understand our own, this design might be the most logical there is. And that's only talking about design and appearance. How could we communicate or peaceably coexist with aliens that are different from us? I don't mean different in the ways that humans differ, I mean different in more fundamental ways. Sci-fi like Star Trek makes it easy. All the aliens essentially behave from a human reference point. But what if a real-life alien species experienced feelings for which humans literally have no capacity? Arrival tangentially touches on these things, raising questions that I've never seen raised in mainstream science fiction. And if you're intrigued by the actual possibility of alien life, I think Arrival won't disappoint you in those categories. I was also really impressed that this movie didn't delve into the standard alien first contact cliches, that either the aliens would come out guns blazing, or that the humans would. While I think that either of these outcomes is very possible, they're annoyingly overused. First contact can be tense and stressful and confusing, but I think it's a pretty dim view of humanity to say that we'd necessarily want to kill aliens. And what sort of message are we promoting when the unknown always wants to kill us? So I thought that Arrival was not only a very realistic depiction of what first contact could be like, but it was also a refreshing departure from cliché, giving us a story that actually means something. If you want to hear some negative things about Arrival, I could tell you that the movie is very slow and at times very confusing, but neither of these things were problems for me personally. The pacing was mostly dictated by tone, which the movie does an excellent job of, and the confusing parts were actually thematic elements of the narrative. But if you don't care much for the tone that the movie sets, or some of the ideas that the movie puts forward, I can see these things being problems for some viewers. Overall, Arrival is top-notch science fiction, and I'd recommend it to virtually anybody. Not only because it's entertaining, but because it raises interesting and important questions, and it really makes you think about the possibility of real alien life. I'd like to do more sci-fi reviews like this. If you have a recommendation for a movie or a TV show, new or old, I'd like to hear about it. As usual, here's a big shout out to my patrons on Patreon for supporting my videos. It means a lot to me that you believe in this channel. And if you haven't already, check me out on Patreon and see if that's something you'd like to do. Thanks for watching and subscribing and liking this video, and I'll see you next time.